Hey guys, what's up? So, I know it's been a little bit since I posted my last video, but I am back and ready to react to some new stuff. Today, I will be reacting to a Mac Miller song with Ariana Grande called My Favorite Part, and based on, like, you know, what we've been seeing all over the media and stuff like that, Mac Miller and, like, Ariana Grande are apparently, you know, dating, even though they say they aren't, but come on, we all know that they're totally, like, you know, hooking up and stuff like that. Definitely an Ariana Grande fan. Her voice is absolutely phenomenal, and even live, she's just completely incredible. You can't deny that she has insane talent. So here is my reaction to Mac Miller and Ariana Grande, My Favorite Part, and I hope you guys enjoy. All right, here we go. My guess is that Mac Miller probably wrote this song for Ariana Grande. I am definitely loving this new Mac Miller, for sure. Got you covered. Not bad. Not bad at all. So, it's kind of been, you know, a minute since we heard Mac Miller and Ariana Grande, you know, cook something up since, you know, Ariana Grande's debut album. And honestly, this song is such, like, I love the R&B, you know, kind of slow pace, and it's just dreamy, and they sound completely awesome together. And honestly, I wish they would do, like, a just Mac Miller and Ariana Grande collab album, since they're just, their vocals together on the song are just, like, perfect match make. And I feel like, you know, Mac Miller definitely wrote this for Ariana Grande. It was like, hey girl, you know, get on this song that I wrote for you, and it came out really good. Thank you guys so much for making it to the end of this video. If you like what you see, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and if you see any music or, like, music videos that you want me to react to that's, you know, new and current, go ahead and leave a comment below, and I will make sure I'll definitely get to it soon. So thank you guys again, and see you guys on the next one.